seeing you, BrummyAdz here. Welcome back to more Uncharted 4 for this end that I'm doing.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Right. Yeah, what's I saying? Welcome back to more Uncharted 4 walkthrough I'm doing. Hope you enjoyed so far, but I think I've come to the end of the game actually. I'm pretty sure this is the island that you're at, the first part of the game. And you've been chased.
Find a way to that tower.
Yeah.
I've only been on an island like this. Coming up.
Sam, this way.
Yeah, Maggie.
Some kind of symbol.
The best point in the way to go.
It's like a compass arrow. How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there. The same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island.
Okay, you check out the arrow symbol. I'll get the boat and bring it around for you.
Deal. Oh,
sweet. I had to look it down.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
I was just doing the same. That's okay, yeah. That way. Eaten by a shark.
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
That way. Oh, I'm just gonna get in the boat this time.
Time to go.
Look at you. I'm having to keep up with you now.
Oh, sugar.
Shit.
Okay, there's your arrow again. What are you doing now? Can I climb it? Yeah, I know that.
Marco!
Oh, that's Marco's boat. Oh, shit. Pretty sure you can sprint this game. How can I go any faster?
What's this?
Anything? 400 million in muggle treasure.
Ha ha ha, cute.
Another arrow over there.
Where? I didn't see it. Could be blind, but I actually didn't see that one. Join our little adventure. That means, oh, can I climb out of there? Let's go on the boat now. Keep still then. Trying to level it so I can climb up there. Turn around. Treasure. Why don't you at least dive? Where's that damn arrow? Hang on, hang on. Let's just sit there. Yeah, there. This way.
See another one of those arrows. Check it out. Dolphin.
Yeah, you've seen dolphins before, right?
Yeah, I have, but many, many, many years ago.
I'd be happy to know they haven't changed much.
Okay. Find the other sort before and then come back from that. Saying to go this way.
Giant gate.
Good sign. Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
Thing would be a tourist attraction.
gonna make that jump.
I'll just swim under the gate. That's not. That's it. So I was right in the first place. What, is there something shiny over there?
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool. What, climbing this cliff?
Yes, climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
I like it.
That looks fun. Ooh. I didn't even use that.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money.
He got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on. Give me a hand with this. Sure. Go there. Okay, come on through.
Thank you. Sure thing.
Jeez.
Really, lots of lifting and crawling and things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Definitely die jump from that.
This place was. These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well, there's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So hold on.
Run.
You okay? At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight. Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in the army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side, but...
You're already up here? Where were you? Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. We don't need that. You're already up here. Let's keep going.
Yeah, good point. I don't have to shoot anyone yet. Okay.
Nice view. You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you.
Why, are you worried? I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Shall we?
To push him in the water, then climb back up. No, I'm dead.
Hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
That's got hurt. I am making it, am I? I'm making that jump.
A sec.
Oh.
There's a path down here.
Great. Bye-bye.
That was a bit lucky. Scratch marks.
Sam, in here. Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
I just think they're saying. It's definitely the way.
Not this way.
You don't say.
Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Looks like we're heading down.
Second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
But where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way. Holy shit!
Theme park?
Pirate land. Blueprints. Well, ground prints. Sam, check it out. It's Avery's ship. The fancy. Yeah, attacking the guns away.
That's how it all started.
Avery and two holding court over their captives.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. Look, pirate captain's sigils all gathered around Avery. Hey, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Supplies
in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell by.
Lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this.
Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit.
Whoa.
Well, looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it.
Oh, great.
Let's see what these do. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones on the light.
Turn the symbols.
Oh, I didn't notice that. It's like pattern, right? guess.
Pirate captains.
There's Bonnie Baldridge, Al Basra.
Can't remember that guy's name.
Why the fuck's like that? I hate puzzles.
So who is this Al Basra?
Soldiers.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the guns raised gunpowder. And grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy? Heard he started as nobody? Fearsome swordsman.
Spinning both symbols at once.
Oh, okay, horse. I do move one at a time, don't I? Okay. Wait, so just move that one.
Well, there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
I think you got it.
Well, I don't got it. That one, right? No, that one's wrong. Don't you move, oh, you bastard. right? No. Now I just gotta get you right.
Star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
It's a head pirate, isn't it? Man in charge, killing the pirates, I guess. Give me a second, guys. Back in a sec. Alright. I forgot to mention I've got a new mic today, so. Might sound different, okay, I'm not really sure how it sounds yet because it's the first time I'm recording it with this headset. I'll definitely check the ghost.
You're missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Yeah, it's getting to the point where we're going to be in the shootout because it's getting dark. Jump it. Oh! Yeah, I'm so jumping this. Where are you going? Oh.
A long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Snap, don't snap, don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
Sweet.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Take a little bit of both. There he is. He's talking about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Wait, man.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look for it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart.
Thank you. What's the way down? Oh, something there. I don't think I found anything. Oh, stairs there. Was I here before?
Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it.
The battalion. That's optimistic considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come
on. Okay.
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. Junior means the opposite of okay.
Told ya. This is the start of the game where you first start.
Boy Rafe? Who the hell else? Shit.
No, guys, I think I should let the cinematic play through and then leave it there for today, because I don't know how long the next one's going to take me to do. It's not as long as it'd be too long in the video. Anyway guys, if you enjoyed today's video, please like, subscribe and hit the notification bar. Let's play through the final bit. He seems to be screaming Nathan a lot, doesn't he? To end it in the final chapter.
I gotta get off this beach.
Yeah, I'll do it in the next video. No guys, take
Sam,
care.
Can you hear me?
Peace out.